Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was July 5, 1863. Union troops finally take Vicksburg, Mississippi. They find a nearly starving population and begin to pass out supplies to anyone who needs them in the city. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.